Mazda is in the process of announcing pricing for all of its 2021 model year vehicles. Previous announcements include new turbocharged versions of the Mazda 3 and CX-30, as well as an updated CX-9. Now Mazda's bestseller gets similar improvements. The 2021 Mazda CX-5 arrives sporting a starting MSRP of $25,270, which is just $80 more than last year's model. Adding iActive all-wheel drive bumps the cost to $26,670. The base CX-5 Sport comes decently equipped with a larger 10.25-inch large center display, now powered by the latest Mazda Connect infotainment interface with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Under the hood, the SkyActiv G2.5-liter 4-cylinder engine still produces 187 horsepower and 186 pound-feet, going out through a 6-speed automatic transmission. iActiv eSense safety features come standard as well, bundling adaptive cruise control, pedestrian detection, smart braking, lane departure warning, lane keep assist, blind spot monitoring, and rear cross-traffic alert. Stepping up to the CX-5 Touring for $27,010 or $28,410 with all-wheel drive adds heated leatherette front seats, dual-zone climate control, rear air vents, and advanced keyless entry. For $1,445 more, the Touring Preferred SV package bundles useful features such as a Bose 10-speaker audio system, leather seats, power liftgate, moonroof, auto-dimming rearview mirror, and power front seats. A new Carbon Edition model joins the lineup for 2021, offering a unique polymetal grey exterior color with a red leather interior. This new special edition includes the base SkyActiv G2.5-liter as standard, or the SkyActiv G2.5 turbo engine on the CX-5 Carbon Edition turbo. With similar options as the Touring, pricing for the Carbon Edition starts at $28,855 or $30,255 with all-wheel drive, while the turbo costs $30,660, $32,060. With premium fuel, the turbocharged mill produces 250 horsepower and 320 pound-feet of torque. At the higher end of the CX-5 range, the Grand Touring starts at $30,460, $31,860 with all-wheel drive, but only includes the base 2.5-liter engine. The Grand Touring Reserve and Signature model exclusive use the turbocharged engine mated to all-wheel drive, and prices start at $35,285 and $37,405, respectively. Mazda says the 2021 CX-5 arrives at dealerships next month. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe.